Hello, everybody. Welcome to Stepping Around the World with Marcy. It is a very stormy day here in Manitoba. I did not make it to work because the roads are closed. So I figure, why don't I do a video today? So here we go. We're going to do a stormy step video. We're going to do step for about 30 minutes, roughly. And then we're going to do some strength and some core at the end. I've had some requests from you, so I'm going to do what I hear you guys are looking for. So let's go. All right, let's start with a march on your right foot. We got a warm up. Right foot march. Four, three, basic raise. B step. And basic. So give me two basics. And two B steps. Let's travel hamstring curls. So we're just going to do a nice easy warm up. Repeat the ham three. One, two, three. Let's do it again. Let's do a rocking horse. Here we go. Lift that knee as high as you can. Let's do two more rocking horses. One more. March on the top of your bench for four. One, two, three, four. Do it again. Up on top and down. One, two, three, four. Last time. Travel hip extension. Reach up. Leg back. Let's go side leg travel. Up to the side. Two more. Give me some heel digs up on your bench. Heel digs. How about toe taps? Press. Heel digs. Awesome. And toe taps. Press. Let's do a samba. Right foot. On and off. Samba. How about a heel and a toe? Heel and a toe. Let's do two more and then we'll hold it. Ready? Hold that heel up. Sit back. Hips back. Two. Now let's just hold. Quick static stretch. Four. Three. Two. And march left. All right. Let's do the left side. March on the top for four. One, two, three, four. Again. Nice soft feet. Open up. Be aware of your posture. And heel digs. Let's go. Heels. Toe taps. So press. Heel digs. Let's do a little pull. And toe taps. Press. Let's do that samba. We're on the other leg. Open up the chest. Make it a heel and a toe. Heel and a toe. Two more and we'll hold. Awesome. Let's hold it. Sit down. Four. Three. Two. Hold for a sec. Static stretch. Hold. All right. Let's just take our heel and drop it off the back. Four. Three. Two and switch. Other heel drop. Very good. Let's come to the ground and let's just reach over our head. Reach. Tap low. You got it. Four. Three. Nice easy ham curls. Pull. Heel to your seat. Four. Three. Back to tap and reach. And ham curls. Awesome. Tap and reach, or let's just lunge. Side to side. Let's go single, single, double. So one, one, hold two. One, one, hold two. Hold center, center. Walk in, toe heel, toe heel. Tap your toes right here. Four, three. Lift your heels one at a time, up. Now warm up your back, round for two. Up and down. One more. Up. Let's do single counts. So we're gonna go up and down. Round, left. Two more. Roll it all the way up. When you get to the top, just give me a little twist. Turn your hips and shoulders corner to corner. You gotta just punch through. Punch through. Hold those punches. Center, center, center. Uppercut. We're gonna warm up that upper body just a little bit. Punch forward. Jab, jab. Uppercut. Upper. Let's try a few hooks. Hooks. Around, around. You got it. Can you do four quick jabs? One uppercut, one hook. Two more, and we'll try it. Last two. Ready? On the left side, let's go. Four quick jabs, upper, and a hook. Four quick jabs, upper, and a hook. We're gonna do a little bit of upper body strengthening after the step. Let's switch sides, switch your feet. Four quick jabs, upper, and a hook. Jab, two, three, four, upper, hook. Awesome, we're still going to the music. You got it, last one. Awesome, are you ready to go? Grab some water if you need. I'm gonna grab a quick sip. We've got five combinations on the step. All right. So let's get started right away. March on your right foot, travel knees, corner to corner. All right, I want you to stay with your knees. I'm gonna show you the first part. You're just gonna watch and join me when you're ready. Here we go, watch. When you're ready, try it on this side. Knee, step back, knee, knee, and then travel your knees. Try it. Knee, go back. One more knee, travel. Try it again. Knee, 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 step, knee, travel. All right, last time. Here we go. Travel knees. Just travel your knees and hold. I'm gonna add on. Instead of a knee, can you take the leg to the side? This is a side leg travel. I'm gonna change, watch. You stay with your travel side leg. I'm doing a TikTok. If you're ready, try it. Out. One more. Side leg travel, hold. Now, if you don't like impact, or you don't like things too fancy, you're gonna stay with the side leg travel instead of a TikTok. All right, give me a basic lap. Knee, walk back. We're gonna try this side, just like we did on the other side. I always balance it out. Do it again. Travel knee. Let's do it two more times. Come on, knee. Go back, and then you're traveling your knee. Very good. Again. Woo. Travel knee. All right. Two more, and then we'll try that. Actually, let's go to side leg first. Side leg. So remember, this is your option if you want. Otherwise, give me a TikTok right now. Try it again. Again. One more. Knee travel. Hold. Let's put it together. So knee, walk back with that knee. Single knee travel. And a TikTok. One more TikTok. Single knee travel. Let's hold. Do we need to practice the other side? We're good, right? We're ready? I'm gonna add on. We're gonna do a double lunge. Far side of our bench. Exit back, ready? Double lunge, far side. Exit back, hip extension, travel. Double lunge, far side. Do it again. Hip extension. Awesome. Double lunge, come on, let's work. Exit back. Hip extension. double lunge, hip extension. Let's put it all together. Knee, walk back, knee. Just give me one knee, tick-tock. Double lunge, far side. Exit back, one hip extension. Knee, walk back, knee. One knee, tick-tock. Double lunge, far side. You got it, one hip extension. Knee, walk back, so knee, back, knee, one knee, tick-tock, or side leg. Double lunge, far side. One hip, do it again, knee. Come on back with bent knees. One knee, tick-tock. Are you getting it? Double lunge, far. One hip extension. Hamstring travel. All right, come on, number one. Done. Let's work on two. All right, I've done this before. We're gonna do three hamstrings on the top. Ready? Right now, on top. One, two, three, again. One, two. If you wanna add arms, whatever arms you want. Maybe they're going back. Maybe they're going forward. I'm gonna add on. On the third hamstring, I'm gonna flip to the side of my step and I'm gonna do a basic on the end. Watch me. I'm gonna be flipping this way. Basic on the end. All right? Hold your basic. I'm not sure what foot you're on. I apologize. Hands on top. Maybe I'm on the right foot as you. Maybe, maybe not. All right, so let's try it. We're gonna flip this way on the third hamstring. Flip, basic, on the end. Shuffle, turn, shuffle, shuffle. Awesome. Let's do two more, and then we're gonna loop over. Loop, basic and hold. Practice your loop again. Loop, basic, loop. Basic. How about three hands on top? This time you flip this way. Basic left, on the end. Shuffle, turn left foot. Keep going. Keep going. Let's do two more. Two. Loop over. Basic. Practice that loop again. Loop. Basic. Loop. Basic. All right, from the top. Three hands on top. You're going to flip this way. Basic on the end. Two. Shuffle for two. Loop. Give me a V step this time. Hold your V. So instead of that basic, I'm just going to replace it with a big V. So this is the whole combo, team. We're going to go from the top. Combo number two. Ready? Three hands on top, but you're gonna flip this way. Basic left, two. Left foot shuffle for two. Loop over, and a V-step. Hands on top, you're flipping this way. Basic, how you doing everybody? Be tall, shuffle. Loop. B step, hands on top, three. We're gonna flip to the right, basic left. Whatever arms you want, shuffle. Loop, and a B from the top. Knee, walk back with knees. Two, single knee, tip top. Give me that double lunge, far. Exit back with a hip and knee. Take it back. Knee. Back, back, and then single knee. Tick tock where you've got your side leg. Double lunge far. Exit hip. Three hands on the top. You're going to flip to the left. Basic. Whew. Shuffle. top. Flipping this way. Basic. Come on. Shuffle. We're going to be moving on. Loop. V-step. Third combo. Travel knees hold. Hup. All right. We're going to do two stomps and a knee. Watch. Two stomps. Step knee. Two stomps. Don't be too loud. You shouldn't sound like an elephant. Be soft on your feet. Knee. Now I'm going to turn my knee into a weave. You keep going. Do what you're doing. Just watch. Stomp, stomp, weave over. Stomp, stomp, weave. Take that leg, trail it back behind you. I had a little push over. All right? So it's two stomps and a weave. I hope you join me. We're gonna do one more, and then we're gonna walk around the front. Walk around the front for four. Basic. Hold. How'd you do? We're gonna practice this side. Ready? Two stomps and a weave. Come on. Let's go. Push over. Stomp. Stomp. Let's do one more, and then we're gonna walk around the front. Walk around the front. Basic. Hold. The walk around the front is four counts, four walks. That's it. Ready? Double stomp and weave. Walk around. Basic. Double stomp and weave. Walk around. Basic. Double stomp and weave. I'm gonna change it. You walk, I'm gonna chasse. Basic. Double stomp and weave. You can walk or chasse. Basic. Double stomp and weave. Chasse if you can. One, two, three. One, two, three. Basic. Double stomp. Weave. Chasse or walk. You pick. Basic. Hold the basic. So that's part one. We're adding on. Are you ready? Hamstring travel. Now you already know what a rocking horse is. We did it in the warm up. So ham straddle and now rocking horse. Straddle, ham, straddle, rocking horse. Straddle, ham, straddle, rocking horse. Let's face the back, face the back, basic. I know you can't see me, your back is to me. Other side, ham straddle. Rocking horse. Do it again. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Let's do it once more. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Now face me. Basic. Your left foot should be leading. All right. Travel knees and just listen up. I've given you all the pieces of the puzzle. We're going to put it together. The only thing I didn't give you is a loop. There's one loop in this combo. Are you ready? Double stomp and weave. Chasse or walk. Loop over. Hamstring straddle. Now rocking horse. Face the front, basic. Double stomp and weave. Yeah. Walk or chasse. Loop over. Ham straddle. Now rocking horse. And a basic. Run it up. Come on. Double stomp and weave. Let's go. Chasse around. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Basic. Run it up. Double stomp and weave. Come on. Chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Basic from the top. Knee walk back. So skip those knees back. Skip. single knee. TikTok. Double lunge far side. Single hip extension. Knee, skip back. Come on. Skip. Single knee. TikTok. Yeah. Double lunge. Single hip. Three hands on top. Guess what? We're flipping this way. Basic. Right foot is leading. Now shuffle right. Loop. B step. Three hands on the top. Now we're on the other leg. Flip. Basic. Yep. Shuffle. Loop. B. Two stomps and a weave. Chasse around. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Face front, basic, run it up. Two stomps and a weave. Chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Face front, basic. All right, moving on. Did I forget something? I might have messed up. Who knows? Your left foot is leading. Normally when your left foot leads, you go to the right corner. But this combo is different. We're going to stay in this corner. We're going to do two stomps on our left foot, and then we're going to march on the top. Got that? So it's going to be two stomps and march on top. Start now. Here we go. Stomp. Just hold your march. Stay here. So I'm gonna squat off this side.
One more time.
Actually, we're just gonna stay with the squat before I add the next part. Ready? Just squat off the side. Squat. All right, so load the bench leg. Drive your hips back. Squat. Squat. Now I want you to stay here and watch the change. I'm gonna go squat, cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha, squat, cha-cha-cha. If you're ready, join me. Squat, cha-cha-cha. You got it. If your bench is long, you gotta hustle to get across. Cha-cha-cha. Now listen. We're gonna do a cha-cha in the center on the bench, and then we're gonna lunge backwards. Not yet. Cha-cha, lunge backwards. Three, two, travel inner thigh. How did you make out? So that one's a little tougher. I know you guys. You did awesome. Ready? Basic right. So once again, your right foot's leading. We're not going to that corner. We're gonna stay here. We're gonna stomp for two right. March on the top. Go right into squat. Cha-cha-cha cross. Ready? Stomp. March on top. Squat, cha-cha. You got it. Keep it going. So listen, after that cha-cha on the top, you're gonna lunge back for three. Right now, three. Inner thigh. Lift that leg as high as you can. Can you go from the top, this combo? It's gonna be a little quicker. Right here in this corner. Stomp. March on top. Squat, cha-cha. Now cha-cha, lunge. Three. Inner thigh. Woo. Now stomp on this side, stomp. March. Squat, cha-cha. Cha-cha, lunge. Three. Inner thigh, you got it? Let's do it once more. Stay right here in this corner, stomp. March. Now squat, let's go. Cha-cha. Cha-cha lunge. All right, inner thigh. Are you ready to go from the top? Let's do that knee skip back. Come on. Single knee, tick-tock. Double lunge far. Exit hip. Knee skip back. Woo. One knee, Tick tock, or remember, side leg. Double lunge far. Come on. Single hip. Three hands on the top. We're going to be on the right side. Flip. Basic. Shuffle. Loop. B step. Three hands on top. We're going to the other side. Flip. Basic. Yes. Shuffle. Loop. V. Double stop and weave. Yes. Chasse around. Loop. Ham straddle. Now rocking horse. Give me a basic. Run it up. Come on. Double stomp and weave. Walker chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. All right, basic. Two stomps, but stay on in the end, right here. March on top. Now squat. Cha-cha. Cha-cha lunge. Three. Inner thigh, travel. Awesome. Stay on this end. Stomp. March. Squat. Lunge. Inner thigh. I think we've got time for one quick one. Repeat the knees seven. Seven knees. Come on, work hard. Three, four, five. Travel and tap. Just tap your bench. Just easy tap. You got it. Seven knee repeater. Come on. One, two. Nice long back. Travel, tap, or give me a power squat. Jump. Jump. Seven knee repeater. So if you want to make this video harder, three, four. Travel, tap. I encourage you to add another riser to your step. More height, more intensity. Seven knee repeater. Come on. Travel, tap. Or give me that jump. All right, everybody. Let's go once from the top. Knee, skip the knee back. Come on. Single knee. Tick tock. Double lunge far. Exit hip. Knee, skip it back. Woo! Knee. Tick tock. Double lunge far. Single hip. Three hands on the top. We're going to the right. Basic. Shuffle. Push. Loop. V step. Three hands on the top. We're on the other side. You got it. Basic. Shuffle. Twice. Loop. Base V step, two stomps, you gotta stay here. March, squat, cha-cha. Now lunge. I forgot a combo, didn't I? Inner thigh, don't worry, I'll do it in a sec. Two stomps, stay on this side. March, squat, cha-cha. Now cha-cha, lunge. I always get worse at the end. Inner thigh. Woo, combo we missed. Two stomps and a weave. Chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. One basic. Run up. Two stomps and a weave. Come on. Chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. And a basic last combo. It's an easy one. Seven knee repeater. Hard. Travel tap or add that power squat. I think because I messed up, I gotta go one more time from the top. Seven knee repeater. Let's do this one more. Then we'll go from the top. Then we're done. Travel tap. Come on. And then we're going to move on to strength. You're going to need some dumbbells. From the top. Knee, skip, knee back. Let's go. Single knee. Tick tock. Double lunge. I'm going to start to say less because you know it now. Single hip. Knee skip. Tick tock. Double lunge. One hip. Three hands on the top. We're going this way. Basic. Let's go. Run it up to keep that energy. Shuffle. Loop. B. Hands on the top. Flip. Basic. Shuffle. Loop. B. Two stomps and a weave. Walker chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Come on, basic. Who wants to jump? Two stomps and a weave. Chasse. Loop. Ham straddle. Rocking horse. Woo. Basic, but I need you to stay on the right side. Stomp. March on top. Squat. Cha-cha. Cha-cha lunge. Inner thigh. Touch. Stay on the left side, right here. Stomp. March. Squat. Cha-cha. Lunge. Woo! Inner thigh. 70 repeater. I did good. I didn't mess up at the end. 3, 4, 5. Power tap. Who's jumping? Come on. Who wants to stay low with me? Ho! 7 knees and you're done. 3, 4, 5. Power tap. Come on. 4, 3, 2. March it up, march it up. All right, so we need to just catch our breath, get some water. I want you to put your step away, and if you have a mat, grab your mat. All right? Grab a sip of water. We've got about 12 minutes of strength to do. Each exercise, we're going to do twice, and we're going to do everything for 30 seconds, all right? So I'm going to set my timer for 30 seconds. Now, we just were moving to the music. When you do your weights, I don't want you to worry about moving to the music. I want you to go at your own pace. If you have heavy weights, you're going to move slower. If you have lighter weights, you're going to move a little quicker. I will not be going to the beat of the music, okay? It'll be hard for me because I like to go to the beat, but we're not going to. We're going to start with staggered squats. If you don't know what staggered squats are, you can do a regular squat. Otherwise, what I'm going to do is load my weight on the front leg, my right leg, and my back leg is like a kickstand. I want about 70 or 80% of my weight on that front right leg, and I'm going to squat like that, all right? All right, I'm going to start my timer. Let's go. 30 seconds. So your back leg is a kickstand. Load up your front leg. If you prefer to carry your weights high, then carry them high. I want you to keep your weight in that front right heel. All right, so drive up. Notice my knees are bending. Only go as low as you feel comfortable. 5 seconds. Let's do one more. All right, we're gonna do a row. A wide row, a narrow row, and then stand up. I'll show you what it looks like from the side. Wide row, narrow row, stand up. Join me. Wide, narrow, and then stand. So in this row, push your hips back. Stand up, drive through the ground. Tuck your chin. You want to have a nice long neck with your spine. So row, row, stand. Make sure on the row, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Last one, stand up. All right, let's do squats. Other leg. I'm just going to start that timer again. Here we go. Down and up. Any speed. I want you to load the front leg, your left leg. Right leg is your kickstand. Remember, carry high or low. Keep your chest up. Sink down into that front heel and drive up. Down. Make sure you're tracking your knee with your big toe, second toe. Last one. All right, back to your rows. Wide row, narrow row, stand. Your feet should be about hip distance apart. Make sure your back stays flat. In this position, your core muscles need to engage, protecting the low back. Exhale, breathe on each row, and then drive up. This is your last one. Row, row, drive up. Nice work. All right, we're moving on. We only need one dumbbell on this one. We're gonna do a reverse lunge backwards, and then a lateral lunge to the side. I'm gonna do the right leg only, so watch me. I'm gonna lunge back, carry low, carry high, step out. So I'm gonna carry low, carry high, step out. Are you ready? I'm starting my timer right now. Let's go. Go at your own pace. Now if you don't want to meet there in the center, go right out to here and then right back to here. So step right out and then back. But if you're not sure or your balance is a little bit off, tap here. Lunge, carry high. Outside leg bends. Last one. All right, second exercise. We're gonna do a halo. We're gonna move in one direction only. Weight goes around the head, press up. My tube is getting a little bit in the way. Try to keep your arm close to your head, skim it back, press it up. Halo. Pay attention to what direction you're going in, because next time, we're gonna go in the opposite direction. Got it? Let's do one more. So don't move your body, don't move your head. Keep the weight close, bring it around. All right, let's do the other side. Are you ready? Weight goes on the left side, here we go. Lunge, carry high, and out. Lunge. So keep your chest tall. Use your right arm for balance. It can go wherever you feel comfortable. Again, if you don't want to tap in the middle, go right out and then right back. All right, so keep this knee tracking. Knee stays over ankle. Let's do last one here. All right, let's do our halo. I'm not very good in this direction. I gotta think. Let's go this way. Halo. Adding the press, or if you just want a halo, that's okay too. I don't recommend wearing a toque. I'm only wearing one today because it's my stormy day step. Woo. But it is warm. All right, keep it close. Back, around, press. Let's go one more. Back, circle, and press. Good work. All right, let's move on. We're gonna do a deadlift and then stand up and do a bicep curl. I'll show you. I'll show you from the side. Here's your deadlift. Feet hip distance apart. It's a hip hinge, so hips back. Little bend in the knee. Keep your weights close. Drive up. And then bicep curl at the top. Are you ready? 30 seconds. Begin. So a little bend in your knees. Keep your weights close to your shins as you lower them. Flat back, drive up. Your bicep curl might be a hammer curl, or you can turn your palms to the side. Whatever works best for you. Come on. So it's a hip hinge. It's really important we do it properly. Don't round your back. Push your hips backwards. All right, put one weight down. Let's do a sumo squat. Hold on to your weight here. Push out, pull in, stand up. Squat, push, pull, and up. All right, so let's work our legs, shoulders, core, all good stuff. So I picked exercises today that are full body, burning lots of calories. Strength training is so important, everybody. So cardio is good, but you want to make sure you're doing at least twice a week strength. All right, from the top, deadlifts, bicep curl. Let's go. Down and up. Hips back. Now, depending on your flexibility in your hamstrings, you maybe won't go as low. That's okay. You know your body. Listen to your body. I always say, you're the CEO of your workout. You know best. All right, put one of those weights down. Start squatting. And when you're ready, press it out, pull it in, up. Make sure on this squat, you're a little wider than a regular squat. You should be able to go a little lower. Your knees and toes are open. Going in the same direction. Driving up, same on the left and right. You got it, two more. You can hear me breathe, I hope you are too. Last one, nice work. All right, what do I got next? We're gonna go a little lighter weights. We're gonna do a lateral raise. So I'm gonna go lighter weights and we're gonna add lower body. All right? So let's bring our right leg in front, our left leg back. I'm gonna start my timer. I don't have anything fancy. It's literally my phone in front of me. So I'm doing a split lunge. Can we add some arms? Up and down. Now if you're tired, maybe you're just gonna do arms only. All right? Remember what leg we have in front. Next time we'll switch. Now if your weights are a little bit too heavy, bend the elbows, shoulder height. Or if that still bothers your shoulders, try this in front. Thumbs up. Last one, what do we got next? One dumbbell. I'm gonna tip forward. I'm gonna go fly to the side, over my head, and then to the other side. I'll show you what it looks like. Join me. Out, overhead. Other side. So we're in this strong hip hinge position. Come on, activate your core. Just move from the shoulder. Don't move your torso. So important that we work those muscles in the back. We want to have good posture as we age. All right, let's do the other leg. Ready, go. Down and up. Ready? Opposite leg in front. Who's ready for shoulders? Again, don't worry about going to the music. Watch your balance. So if you feel like you're off balance, widen your stance a little wider. It's not a tightrope. You should feel like you're on two railroad tracks. So elbows bent or straight. Make sure that front knee loads right over the ankle. Go straight down and up. Last one. All right, can we tip forward? One weight only. Overhead. Out to the side. Overhead. So keep the eyes down if you can. Once you see what I'm doing, eyes down. Tuck your chin. Pull your belly to your spine. Breathe. 10 seconds. Last one. Nice work, everybody. We're going to make our way to the ground. So if you have a mat close by, put it up right now. All right. Mat on the ground. I am going to do a skull crush. No, that's a lie. I'm going to do a chest fly first. Chest fly. I'll show you what I'm talking about. I'm going to lay on my back. All right, if you can, lift your legs in the air, tabletop. Weights are up, right over your chest. And I'm gonna add the arms out to the side and in. If you wanna add core, lower one leg when the weight drops. One leg when the weight drops. All right, get going. I'm just gonna start my timer right now. If you find it too challenging to add your leg, then just hold your legs up in tabletop and work on your chest fly. So arms go straight up to the side, little bend at the elbow. Give that chin a tuck. It should feel like you're making a double chin. If you want to make it really challenging, you can always add two legs together as the arms go out. All right, last one. Let's do a skull crusher next. This is a skull crusher. Bend at the elbows. If you want to add lower body, then I want you to bridge. So as the weights come up, the hips come up. Feet about hip distance apart. Now if you're getting confused and you've never done skull crushers before, just do skull crushers. I'd rather you do less and do it well than try to add two things in there. My mic is in the way when I do this one. Keep going. Keep going. All right, let's go back to chest. Remember, everything is twice. Out and in. Are you adding your core? One leg drops. When you're lowering your leg, make sure you're not arching your back. You should have a little space between your lower back and the mat. About the size that a couple blueberries could go underneath your low back and that you wouldn't squish them. Two more. Last one. All right, everybody. Skull crushers. Down and up. Who's adding the bridge? As my weights go up, my hips go up, and then down. Feet about hip distance apart. Press up. And down. Use your breath. Making sure that the elbows stay pointed up towards the sky. I don't want the elbows flaring out. Your elbows should be stacked right on top of your shoulder. All right, we are done with our dumbbells. We're gonna do two core exercises and then we're gonna stretch. Our first core exercise, I call this a star crunch. You're gonna reach up, touch the opposite toe with your hand. I'm gonna set my timer, ready? Begin, up, reach up. Now if this doesn't work for you, any kind of a crunch will do. Up, reaching across towards the opposite toe. Just know, take breaks when you need to. Remember, we're doing everything for 30 seconds today. All right, let's do a plank. 30 second plank. I'm just gonna face you so you can see me. I'm gonna do a plank around the world. I'm gonna touch shoulder, shoulder, hip, and hip. Are you ready? I'm gonna start my timer, go. So you can do this from your toes or from your knees. Make sure your hands are stacked right under your shoulders. Try not to move around. I don't want you moving like this. I want you to stay square and lift. Touch the shoulder and then reach for the hip. Pretend that you're balancing a bottle of water on your shoulders and on your back. So try to limit your movement. Keep your hands stacked right under you. Stacking your joints is easier on your tendons and your ligaments. All right, let's go back to star crunches. Round two. Let's go. We are almost done. And now we're going to stretch. Up. All the roads are closed, so I couldn't make it to work today. It has been a crazy last 4 weeks here in Manitoba. Let's switch. Plank, please. Around the world. That's what I call this one. Around the world. My one daughter is in grade 10 high school, and she has missed 6 days of school in the last 2 weeks because of storms. Woo! Almost done. 8 seconds. So keep your back flat. Strong plank. If you get tired, you go to your knees. If you're tired on your knees, you rest. You made it, everybody. We're done. I'm just going to turn the music down a little so I don't have to holler. We're going to do a few stretches here in a seated position today. Usually I'm standing. Why don't we start with a hamstring stretch? So take your right leg straight out in front, straight out. Bring your left leg in. I want you to sit tall. So move your flesh from underneath you, sitting up tall in your sit bones, and reach forward over your straight leg. Toes should be pointing up to the sky, leg is straight. So hopefully you stayed and you did the weights with me. Like I said, step is awesome, but you really do need to add some strength training in there. Let's take this leg here, cross it over on top of your thigh, and slide the right leg back towards you. You can just prop yourself up on your hands behind you for a thread the needle stretch. Hold here. So you want to feel this in the hip on the left side. Breathe. All right. Let's take this leg now all the way over. Again, sit tall on your sit bones. And I'm going to bring the opposite knee and shoulder together. And then let's turn and look over the left shoulder. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. Slowly back to the center. Good stuff. Let's do those same three stretches on the other side. Leg straight, move the buttons of steel out of the way, and let's reach forward. Hold here. So we want to hold our stretches a little longer in the end. Work on some flexibility. All right, take the right leg, cross it over your left thigh. Prop your hands up behind you. Walk that left foot towards your seat. Thread the needle. So this is the same stretch as this one on your back. So if you prefer to go onto your back, go for it. Ooh, try not to shrug. Relax those shoulders. Hopefully you worked hard. Make sure you comment below. Let me know what you guys want to see. And release. Oh, let's cross this one over. Sit tall again, cross over, bring opposite shoulder and knee together. Let's do a little seated twist to the right. Your comments definitely motivate me to keep doing these videos, so thank you everybody for stepping with me. It is so awesome. And come back to the front. Let's do butterfly. Two, it's almost been 2 years. 2 years ago when this whole thing started, and I did my first video at work, and it was crazy because who would have thought 2 years later that I'd still be doing videos. All right, so this is butterfly, inner thigh stretch. Just let the knees fall out. If your knees are up here, that's okay. It just means you're a little tight in the inner thighs. But if you work on stretching every day, in 6 weeks, you'll notice a huge improvement. So keep it up. All right, just cross the legs. Let's just drop an ear down to the shoulder. Opposite hand, press down. And this hand, I'm just gonna just lightly I'm not pulling, it's just more or less the weight of my hand on my head. All right, look towards your chest, chin to your chest. Notice how that stretch goes into the back of the neck. All right, head up, we'll do the other side. Ear to shoulder. Push down the opposite arm, add the hand. And let's go chin to chest. And head up. Quick tricep stretch. Bring these fingertips down your spine. You can press from the front or pull from the back. Try not to shrug, relax. All right, everybody, other side. We are almost done. And release. All right, two big breaths. In, exhale. One more time. In, and exhale. Thanks again for stepping with me, doing weights with me today. Let me know what you think. Have yourself a great day.